This is the Piriformis Smash. You can either use a foam roller or you could use a lacrosse ball. Or you can see here I have the Supernova ball. We're going to place the instrument underneath the glute onto the piriformis. Place your opposite foot ankle onto the opposite side knee. And then going to roll back and forth, creating as much pressure as we can through the hips. This is a great smash to relieve hip impingement and open up some of that range of motion.